Kamusta mga boss? Welcome sa AG Sports.
Jeff Horn, tinatarget labanan si Canelo at Triple G.
Ngunit bago yan ay please like, comment and subscribe sa ating channel.
Noong August 31, 2019 ay naganap ang labanan nila Jeff Horn at Michael Serapa. At tinalo nga dito ni Michael Serapa si Jeff Horn sa pamamagitan ng 9th round TKO.
Ngunit bago ang laban na yon ay nagpahayag ang trainer ni Jeff Horn na si Glenn Rushton. Napagkatapos daw ng laban nila kay Serapa ay ang gusto nilang makalaban ay si Canelo Alvarez. Dahil gusto daw nila ng world title fight. At gusto din daw nilang makalaban si Triple G. Kung hindi nyo pa alam mga boss ay sa middleweight division na lumalaban itong si Jeff Horn. Dahil siguro gusto nga nitong kalabanin si Canelo Alvarez at si Triple G.
Is there anyone in particular on sort of a world level that Jeff has got his sights on? Anyone he said to you, Glenn, that's who I want?
Yeah, I mean, I mentioned when I was over in Los Angeles recently, I was talking with Eric Gomez from Golden Boy, and I said to him, you know, we want to fight Canelo Alvarez. That's a great fight. That would be an incredible fight, and based on the styles of both Jeff and Canelo, awesome fight. And that's a fight I would dearly, dearly like. I'd like Triple G as well. But, you know, we will try to get a world title back after this fight. That's the plan, get through this fight, and then get a world title in the next fight in the middleweight division and prove ourselves worthy challenges to both Triple G and Canelo Alvarez. They're the fights I'd like at middleweight.
At sinabi rin ito na pagkatapos nilang kalabanin si Canelo at si Triple G ay gusto naman nila ng rematch sa ating pambansang kamao, Manny Pacquiao.
And after that then we'll look, we may go back down a division yet, and of course we would take Manny Pacquiao in a rematch at any time. We've always said we would be happy to fight him in a rematch. It's Manny Pacquiao that's dodging Jeff.
Matatandaan tinalo ni Jeff Horn ang ating pambansang kamao, Manny Pacquiao, sa isang controversial na unanimous decision. Dahil maraming nagsasabi na si Boss Manny talaga ang nanalo sa laban nilang iyon. Tumatak si Jeff Horn sa mga boxing fans dahil sa madumi nitong paglalaro sa boxing at sa madalas nitong panghi-headbutt.
We're obviously watching a compile, you believe, of Jeff doing what?
Headbutt. Leading in with his head, leaves his head in there all the time. I also want to give Jeff. If you want to wear this in the fight, that would be absolutely.
Ngunit sa kasamaang palad nga ay kay Michael Serapa pa lang ay natalo na agad itong si Jeff Horn. Kaya naman nabago ang plano nito at gusto na nito makipag-rematch kay Michael Serapa. Dahil may rematch clause ang pinirmahan nilang kontrata nung una nilang laban. Kayo mga boss, ano masasabi nyo sa plano ng kampo ni Jeff Horn na labanan si Canelo at Triple G? I-comment nyo lang yan sa baba at isa-isa natin yan babasahin. Bago tayo matapos ay shoutout muna kay Justin Clyde YouTuber, Jerwin Rubinas, Romar Bandoho, Happy Man Forever at Nosaj Karil. Hanggang dito na lang mga boss, sana nagustuhan nyo ang ating video. Salamat sa panonood.